We're both. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Blue Devil Family Park for tonight's contest between the Gordon Lee Trojans and your Bremen Blue Devils. Tonight's starting lineups first for the visitors. Batting first and playing shortstop, number 3, Jackson Scaley. Batting second, the second baseman, number 9, Peyton Grossi. Batting third and catching, number 8, Barrett Dockery. Batting cleanup, the designated hitter, number 2, Landon Norton. First baseman, number 33, Colton Baker. Batting sixth and pitching, number 12, Dustin Day. Batting seventh and playing third base, number 20, Maddox Miller. Batting eighth, the right fielder, number 24, Brady Little. Batting eighth, the center fielder, number 36, Brock Crutchfield. And batting ninth, the left fielder, number 1, Ty Thompson. And now, the starting lineups for your Bremen Blue Devils. Batting first, the left fielder, number 28, Jonah Hatchett. Batting second and playing center field, number 3, Owen Lines. Batting third and catching, number 2, Dylan Huey. Batting cleanup and playing first base, number 10, Aiden Price. Batting fifth, the second baseman, number 20, Chase Palmer. Batting sixth, the right fielder, number 8, Sully Simft. Batting seventh and pitching, number 4, Caden Johnson. Batting eighth, the designated hitter, number 6, Cole McKenzie. Shortstop, number 1, Cooper Mincy. And batting ninth, your third baseman, number 7, Micah Harper. And the rest of your Bremen Blue Devils.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Blue Devil Family Park for today's game. Taking the field for the Bremen Blue Devils is today's starting lineup. Please stand and kindly remove your caps. And to honor America, join us for the playing of our national anthem.
Welcome everyone to Gordon Lee High School Baseball, coming to you from Bremen, Georgia, on a beautiful Thursday afternoon. It's the game 2 of the 2-game series against Bremen.
Now he's getting for Bremen, number 4, Hayden Johnson.
Gordon Lee took the first game 3-1 yesterday at home. So now we'll travel 2 hours down to Bremen for game 2.
Yeah.
Leading things off is going to be number three, Jackson Scally. He'll be playing shortstop today. First pitch, misses outside, ball one. One ball, no strikes. Fastball misses away, ball two. Scally drives fastball into the gap, left center field up. That ball's gone. Home run, Jackson Scally. Fastball down the middle, deposited left center field. That's the way to lead things off. So Scally puts Gordon Lee on the board, 1-0. And that's going to bring up second baseman Peyton Gross. Peyton stands in. Breaking ball misses away. Ball one. Fastball in on the hands. Driven into left field. Left fielder underneath it makes the play. And that'll bring up Barrett Dockery. So the Trojans come out swinging this first inning. Fastball outside corner. Off speed, misses away, ball one. One ball, one strike, one out. Nobody on for Barrett. Fastball misses. Well, it doesn't miss. Gets the call up high. Off speed, misses out. Evens it up 2-2. It's going to be interesting to see where this strike zone ends up being today. Second ball swung through and missed. That'll bring up Landon Norton. Breaking ball, called strike. Ball one. The 1-1 pitch. Fastball down back. Not even gonna comment. Not say anything. One ball, two strikes. Ground ball foul, right side. The 1-2 pitch. Fastball. Called strike three.
I got my first real six string. Bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was it summer of 69? Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Jody got married. Should've known we'd never get far. When I look back now, the sun seemed to last forever. And if I had the choice, yeah.
Dustin Day on the bump today for Bremen. Colton Baker at first, Peyton Gross second base, Jackson Scully at short, Maddox Millard at third, Ty Thompson left field, Brock Crestfield center field, and Brady Little in right. First pitch. Breaking ball misses, ball one. Fastball swing out, fouled off. Strike one. Umpire checking the ball for scuffs, hitting the brick backstop here. Dustin with the 1-1. Fastball, line through center field for a base hit. Stretch, pick off the first. Fastball down the middle, struck one. Fastball in, bunted down. Dustin off the mound makes the play, throws the first. Gets the sacrifice out. Does advance the run to second. Dustin breaking ball. Misses for ball one. Looked pretty good from this side. Fastball in. Fouled off, struck one. Thank you. One ball, one strike, one out, runner on second. Dustin, spin move second, nothing doing. Breaking ball, grounded to first. Colton with glove, tosses to Dustin, steps on the bag for out number two. That will advance the runner to third base. So two outs, runner on third. Dustin breaking ball, gets back. Gets by Bird. The run scores. Fastball outside corner, ball struck one. Fastball down the middle, grounded to Scally, two hopper, gloves. Makes the play to first. That'll retire the side. So one run on one hit, going to the top of the second.
You know, if you ask most people, they'll tell you that getting a mortgage is a horrible experience, but it doesn't have to be. Here at Payne Mortgage Team, we are reinventing the mortgage experience, and we're going to hold your hand and make sure that you are taken care of the whole way through.
Let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels. He called my name and my heart stood still. When he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time.
Leading off the top of the second, number 12, Dustin Day. Off speed, misses away, ball one. Fastball, pop, foul back out of play, the right side. Evens the count, one and one. The 1-1 pitch. Breaking ball misses away, ball two. One pitch, fastball, driven to center field. Center fielder back, and it's over the green batter's eye for a home run. Center field. Dustin Day connects for another leadoff home run. That ball was hammered. That's going to put Gordon Lee up 2-1. That'll bring up Max Millard. Nobody on and nobody out. Maddox stands in. Breaking ball misses away. Ball one. Fastball taken for strike one. Evens it up 1-1. 1-1 pitch. Fouled straight back. Strike two. So one ball, two strikes. The 1-2 pitch. Fastball, foul back right side behind the dugout. The 1-2 pitch. Breaking ball. That's driven to left field. Guys going back. Left fielder is under it right at the warning track. Pretty good shot, just not enough. Got one down. It's going to bring up Brady Little. Breaking ball. Misses in. Ball one. Bremen fans did not like that call at all, in case you didn't know. Fastball, driven to right field, right center. Right fielder off his glove. Brady Little around second. He's going to make his way to third, and he will be in there with a stand-up triple. Brady Little on the board. That'll bring up Brock Crutchfield. Brock stands in. Runner on third, one down. Breaking ball, catches the outside corner. Strike one. Nicked the outside, nicked it, just barely touched it. Fastball fouled straight back. Strike two. So no balls, two strikes. Crutchfield with a chance for an RBI. Brock calls time. Umpire grants it. Crutchfield, the 0-2 pitch, fastball, that's driven to left field. Left fielder's drifting back. He's close to the warning track, makes the catch. Brady Little's tagging up from third, and he will make it home easily. So Brock Crutchfield with a sacrifice fly RBI. So that clears the bases for Ty Thompson. Thompson stands in. Nobody on. Two outs. Looking to start another rally. Fastball swung on a miss. Strike one. Thompson, the 0-1 pitch. Oh, gosh. outside corner, Cobb strike two. O2 pitch, Thompson. Curveball swung and missed. Strike three. That'll take us to the bottom of the second. And we're back here in the bottom of the second inning, dusting out for another inning of work. Dustin gets his sign. Fastball swung through the miss, strike one. The 0-1 from Dustin. Fastball inside, driven to Maddox at third. Fielded, throws the first, one down. Nice two pitch. One out for Dustin. So one down for Dustin, nobody on. Fastball down the middle, strike one. Dustin the 0-1, fastball misses away, ball two. One pitch, breaking ball, grounded to Peyton. Gloves, throw. Two down.
Now back to the Blue Devils, number 4,
Hayden Johnson. So two down, nobody on. Change up. This is a blow, ball one. The 1-0 pitch, fastball, swung through, tip back into the catcher's mitt, strike one. The 1-1 pitch, fastball, misses somewhere. For ball two. Fastball driven to short right over Skelly's glove. Brock comes around, makes the play, brings it in. courtesy runner at first for the pitcher. Two down and one on. Dustin comes set up the belt. Pitch. Fastball. Foul to the right side. Out of play. Strike one. No balls. One strike. Fastball in. Fouled straight back right side. Starting to pick up, blowing in from center field. Dustin fell to pitch. Fastball outside corner for strike three. Perfectly placed on the outside corner. That'll take us to the top of the third inning. So back at it, top of the third, Jackson Scalia leading things off. Gordon Lee up 3-1. Off speed misses away, ball one. Fastball, that's driven to left center, the center fielder running in. Can't make the play, short hops him. Scally's around first. He will be standing up at second base with a leadoff double. That'll bring up second baseman Peyton Gross. Breaking ball catches the outside corner. The 0-1 pitch. Breaking ball misses away, ball one. One one count, nobody out. Jackson Scalia at second. The 1-1 pitch. Fastball, that's popped straight up right side towards the visitor's dugout. Catcher is over, and it hits the top of the dugout. It's going to bring the count to one ball and two strikes. Kind Peyton stands in. The 1-2 pitch. Fastball. That is line to right field. Out of play. The 1-2 pitch. Breaking ball misses away. Evens it up 2-2. Two pitch. Breaking ball fouled back. Peyton battling. The 2-2 pitch. Breaking ball misses out. Ball three. Full count, runner on second, no outs. Peyton with a chance for an RBI. 3-2 pitch, fastball misses high, ball four. That'll bring up Barrett Dockery. And that'll bring a visit from the coach for Bremen. Barrett stands in, two on, no outs. Peyton Gross at first, Jackson Scaler at second. Fastball misses away, ball one. The 1-0 pitch to Dockery. Breaking ball, hovers around the plate, gets a strike ball. The 1-1 pitch. A little bit high, but he gets the strike call. It's almost like he's waiting on the stands to make the call for him. One ball, two strikes. Pitch to Barrett. Fastball misses away. Ball two. Evens it up. Two-two pitch. Breaking ball. Grounded between third and short. Shortstop backhands. Tries to make the play. Oh, it goes under the first baseman's glove. That'll bring Scally in. Peyton Gross over to third. So pretty good play by the shortstop to get to the ball, but it just kind of short hopped the first baseman. He come up to catch it, and it went under his glove and run all the way back to the fence, allowed Jackson Scally to score. So that'll give Gordon Lee another run. That'll bring up Landon Norton. Runners on first and third, and nobody out. This is a real grass field, so the ball slowed down pretty good bit when it hits the, when the ball hits it. It almost looks like turf. It's so nice. And it's really green. But they got turf cutouts for the bases, except for home and pitcher server. This is real dirt. The field's in really good shape. So Landon Norton stands in. Nobody out. Runners at first and third. Swung through and missed. Struck one. It's going to be Braxton Daniel, it looks like, at first. It's courtesy runner. The 0-1 pitch. Swung through and missed. Struck two. The 0-2 to Norton. Fastball. Way outside, but gets the call. That was over the white on the other side. Be one down. It's going to bring up Dustin Day. Dustin stands in, one down. Pick off the first. Nothing doing. Fastball. Outside corner. Umpire's waiting on that call from the stands before he makes his call. The 0-1 pitch. Pick off the first. Bexton's running. He's on. Doesn't stop. Gets underneath his bag. And that brings Peyton in to score. That's really the best thing to do. If you get... if you get picked at first like that, the pitcher throws over, you just run. Don't even try to get picked. Just run all the way through, and good things will happen. So 5-1 Gordon Lee now. Dustin stands in, runner on second. One down. 0-1 count. Breaking pitch. Line foul, right side dugout. The 0-2 pitch. Fastball in on the hands. Foul straight down. Umpire calling it foul ball. Looks like it might have come off Dustin's foot. No balls, two strikes. Two pitch. Gets the call outside corner. This guy's just expanding his zone. Just, I mean, it's not even close to the plate. So two down. Let it bring up Max Millard. Two down, runner on second. Breaking pitch, outside corner, strike one. fastball, driven to left field. Left fielder back. He is camped under it, and he makes the play. That'll take us to the bottom of the third. Picking up here pretty strong here. Bottom of the third. Dusting out for another work. Foul ball, left side, out of play. Fastball swing through, strike two. See if Dustin can get some of those off the plate calls. Two pitch. Fastball. Call strike three outside corner. You speak it and it will exist. You speak it into existence.
Now batting for the Blue Devils, number 11, Jonah Hatchett.
So one down. It's going to bring a leadoff hitter back up. Jonah Hatchett. Fastball misses away, ball one. The 1-0 pitch. Breaking ball. Drops in there for strike one. Dustin, the 1-1 pitch. Fastball grounded to Scally, gloves, throws. Colton makes the play. Two down.
Now batting for Bremen, number 3, Owen.
I really gave up a ball with a ball. And it ain't corny at all. 5'9", but I ain't this small. Feel like I'm 7 feet tall. Girl ain't stopping, just on pause. Keep coming strong, I call it. Face the rooster.
Fastball foul back in the Barracks face mask. Strike one. No balls, one strike. 0-1 pitch. Breaking ball. Drops right down the middle for a ball. Missed that one. Check your phone up. Fastball. Foul to the right side. Colton Baker over to make the play. Does not get back to it. So one ball, two strikes, two outs. Nobody on. Dustin sitting around 31 pitches. Pretty efficient. Breaking ball, grounded to the left side, foul.
Let's go.
The 1-2 pitch. Fastball driven to right field. Just foul. About 6 inches off the line. One ball, two strikes. Breaking ball, foul back, right side, out of play. The 1-2 pitch. Fastball ground to third, Maddox scoops, bobbles. Makes the play. Three down. Go to the top of the fourth.
Season, you've got to have nutritional essentials. Hi, I'm Amanda Battles for High Five. Your immune system needs a bigger boost than ever before, and High Five delivers. Introducing Immune Five, a potent blend of vitamins and minerals to bolster your immune system. Think you're covered? Check the label. If your immune booster doesn't have all of these ingredients, it's not complete. Immune Five, specially formulated for times like these. Available at Circle K and where all High Five energy products are sold.
Top of the fourth inning, this is going to bring up Brady Little. Brady stands in from the left side. Breaking ball misses high, ball one. The 1-0 pitch. Fastball, foul back, straight back, strike one. Pitched a little. Breaking ball misses. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. Fastball bounces up there for ball two. The 2-2 pitch. Fastball swung through a miss. Catcher drop. Umpire's calling it foul ball. Umpire's calling it foul ball. So we'll do it again. See if Brady can make this opportunity hurt right here. Two balls, two strikes. Breaking ball swung through and missed. Strike three. That'll bring up Brock Crestfield. Brock stands in, nobody on, one out. Breaking ball swung through and missed for strike one. The 0-1 pitch. Misses away outside. Ball one. Pitch. Breaking ball misses away. Ball two. Two balls, one strike. Fastball catches the outside. Strike two. Fastball paints the wide of the batter's box for strike three. Let him bring out Ty Thompson. Fastball. Catches the corner of the right-handed batter's box for strike one. Swung on, foul straight back. Thompson, 0-2 pitch. Fastball. Waited on the call from the stands and got it. That'll retire the side. Dustin Day back out, bottom of the fourth inning, with a 5-1 lead. Change up, misses away, ball one. Fastball out, strike one. At least it's consistent for both teams. That's all I'm saying. Dustin, swung through a miss, strike two. One ball, two strikes. Nobody out. Dustin Fab bounces fastball up there for ball two. The 2-2 pitch. Fastball grounded to second base, two hop, Peyton Gross gloves, and throws the first. One down.
Now batting for the Blue Devils, number 10, Aiden Rice.
Everything lit in y'all love when it's hot. Trent of the city, y'all broke up the night. Got some more millions that keep me in that. Yeah.
Fastball outside. Catches the corner for strike one. Breaking ball bounces up there for ball one. Misses for ball two. Two balls, one strike. One down. Fastball away, misses. Ball three. One pitch. Fastball bounces up there for ball four. Dustin and Barrett getting things together. One down, 1-0. Throw to first. Easily back. Fastball, that's driven to the left center gap. They're not going to get to that one. Rolls to the fence. He's around third. He will score. And he will hold up at second.
Now batting for the Blue Devils, number 8, Charlie Smith.
An RBI double for Bremen. One down. Runner on second. Fastball paints the outside corner. Strike one. No balls, one strike, one down. 0-1. Spin move, runs back. Dustin, 0-1 pitch. Breaking ball bounced up, Barrett with a block. Nice block by Dr. Rutherford. It's gonna even it up 1-1. One's across the board. Fastball outside, ball two. Fastball misses down and in, gets by the catcher. That will advance the runner to third base. Three balls, one strike, one down, runner at third. Fastball down the middle, fouled off. Brings it to fourth. Three-two pitch. Fastball, that is a high chopper to short. Scally sits back, grabs. And he beats it out at first. And that will score another run for Bremen.
Now batting for the Blue Devils, number 4, Hayden Johnson.
Not much you can do with that high chopper. Just wait till it comes down and fire it. Fastball misses high and away by one. Gotta bring out a visit. Coach Gray. Back ready to go here in the bottom of the fourth. Fastball outside corner for strike one. One pitch. Fastball lined in the left field between third and short. Gotta put runners at first and second. One down.
Number 14, Cole McKenzie.
Fastball, outside corner, strike one. Dustin, the 0-1 pitch. Fastball lined right side out of play. No balls, two strikes. Dustin with the 0-2 pitch. Fastball, outside corner, does not get the call, ball one. The 1-2 pitch. Curveball swung on and missed, strike three. Two down, two on. Fastball misses away, ball one. One ball, no strikes. Fastball misses away, ball two. Fastball, that's popped to the right side. Maddox drifting over underneath it, and he is camped there, makes the play. So Dustin out of the inning with the two runs, and that's a 5-3 ball game. We will go to the top of the fifth.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people
So Jackson Scott to lead things off here in the top of the fifth inning. Top of the lineup for Gordon Lee. Number four, still on the mound for Bremen. Curveball misses out, ball one. Fastball outside, corner, strike one. One ball, one strike. Fastball misses away, ball two. The 2-1 pitch. Fastball misses away. Whoop. Correction. The stand's confirmed as a strike. 2-2 pitch. Driven to right field. Down in the line. Oh, and it lands fair. Skelly is around first. Ball gets by the right fielder down there, but he will hold up at second base. So Skelly on with a leadoff double. That'll bring up Peyton Gross. Peyton stands in, nobody out. Runner on second. Chance for an RBI to extend the lead for the Trojans. Breaking ball, catches the outside for strike one. Fastball misses away, ball one. The 1-1 pitch. Breaking ball, misses high, ball two. Two balls, one strike. Fastball, that's driven to right field. Right fielder had his glove up blocking the sun. He does make the play. Skelly fakes the tag up. But the ball does not get away. It's a pretty good shot for Peyton, just right to the right fielder. One down for Barrett Docker. Barrett definitely has home run power if you just get the right pitch. Breaking ball misses away, ball one. The 1-0 pitch. Breaking ball. Misses ball two. Across a little low. Two balls, no strikes. One down. Scally at second. Fastball misses away. Ball three. Gotta be looking one location right here. Fastball down the middle, strike one. The 3-1 pitch. Fastball, that's driven to left field. Hooking foul. And it drops out of play. That'll bring it full. The 3-2 pitch. Breaking ball. Doesn't catch any part of the plate, but it gets the strike three call. So Aiden Goodman's going to stand in and bat for Landon Norton. Two down, runner at second. Goodman stands in. Fastball foul to the right side. Out of play. No balls, one strike. Breaking ball in the left-hand batter's box for strike two. Goodwin stands in. 0-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. Strike three. Had to swing at it. Probably would have got called being out that far anyway. So that'll take us to the bottom of the fifth. Dusted back out on the bump. Fastball, that's chopped to the right side. Pate Gross gloves, makes the play to first. One pitch, one out. Fastball, that's grounded to third. Maddox, one hop. Goes to his glove. That'll be an error. Easy play, just misplayed. Down and one on. Yeah, Fastball outside, ball one. Fastball misses out for ball two. Fastball misses out, ball three. Fastball down the middle, strike one. Pitch. Fastball swung through and missed, strike two. Dustin brings it back to full from being 3-0. Three-two pitch, runners off. That's popped up left side. Ty Thompson drifting back, camped under it, makes the play. Runner back to first.
Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turn to the city, I broke out the night. Got some more millies, I keep me in that. I created history, man.
So two down, one on. Double first. Safely back. Pitch, fastball, misses inside for ball one. One ball, no strikes. Fastball, that's chopped third. That lands right on the line for fair ball. Runner will hold up at second. So high chopper over third base, barely catches the line for fair ball. So two on and two down. Runners at first and second. Dustin Badlin should be out of the inning, but Badlin threw it. Breaking ball drops in there for strike one. Dustin, breaking ball chop to the left side, foul. That'll bring it 0-2. No balls, two strikes, two outs, two on. No two pitch. Fastball fouled back right side out of play. Two pitch from Day. Fastball swung through and missed. Strike three. So Dustin battles through. The error does not cost any runs. So now go to the top of the sixth inning. Gordon Lee on top, 5-3.
Loud thunder, heavy rain. Thin line between joy and pain. It's a long, strange trip. It's all insane. You ain't never gonna be the same. Living life through the night, thin line of a lightning strike. Sometimes the only light, when the moon is tucked away, the piston's pumping, minds are racing. It's hard to sleep, man, when I
shake. Bad news surrounds me. It's always family. Creeping up when things are good. Yeah, the dark days find a way. All insane, you ain't never gonna be the same. Living life through the night, then a lightning strike. Sometimes the only light, when the moon is tucked away, the camera captures.
Leading off the top of the six will be Dustin Day. Fastball fouled out of play. Strike one. Oh, one pitch. Breaking ball misses out. Ball one. Breaking ball, foul right side out of play. One ball, two strikes. Fastball, foul back right side out of play. Fastball, that's driven to right center field. Center field drifts back to the warning track, and he makes the play. That'll bring up Maddox Millard. Maddox 0 for 2 on the day. See if we can get something started. Fastball, that's driven to right field, line drive. Right fielder doesn't have to move, makes the play. Gotta bring up Brady Little. Fastball misses it up, ball one. Brady stands back in, 1-0 count. Two outs, nobody on. Fastball, that's driven up the middle to the right side of the second baseman. He slides, makes the glove, doesn't make the throw. Brady beats it out. So that'll bring up Brock Crestfield. Stands in, two outs, runner on first. Fastball, pop straight back out of play. No balls, one strike. One pitch. Fastball is grounded to the third base side foul. Just to the right of the bag. That'll bring it to 0-2. Two pitch, fastball misses out. Ball one. Pick off the first, nothing going. Pitch. Fastball swung through a miss. Strike three. That'll take us to the bottom of the sixth. Gordon Lee up 5-3. Here we go, bottom six. Dustin Day back out for another inning of work. Cruising at 74 pitches. Fastball. Looks like it's off the batter's elbow. Dunfee asking for a second opinion. Nobody out. So I'm bringing up the pitcher number four. Dustin throw to first. Easily back. Fastball outside corner. Strike one. Set the belt. Change up. Misses it away. Throw to first. Safe the back. All right, One ball, one strike. Fastball swung through and missed. Strike two. Throw to first. Take it back. A 1-2 pitch. Fastball. Outside corner misses. Ball two. It's going to strike most of the day. Two balls, two strikes. Change up misses away. Ball three. Three balls, two strikes. Throw the first, take her back. Dustin, 3-2 pitch. Throw the first. Two pitch. Fastball outside corner. Strike three. So one down. Runner at first. Fastball down the middle. Swung through and missed. Strike one. That's an 0-1 pitch. Foul to the right side out of play. They'll bring it to 0-2. .643 would be really nice right now. No balls, two strikes. Painted the outside corner for strike three. We'll take a strikeout. Two down. Fastball. Misses inside. Ball one. Throw to first. Cycle back. One ball, no strikes. Fastball, outside corner, strike one. Dustin, 1-1 pitch. Fastball fouled out left side out of play. One ball, two strikes, two outs. Runner stands at first. Change up, gets him. Swung through a miss, strike three. So Dustin gets out of it, no runs, no hits, no errors. We'll go to the top of the seventh. Gordon Lee with a chance to add to their lead. top of the seventh, Ty Thompson lead things off here. Jackson Scally on deck. Fouled straight back. Shock one. Curveball drops in there for strike two. Curveball swung on and missed. Scally steps in, one out, nobody on. Breaking ball misses away, ball one. Pitcher's got about seven more pitches left before he gets the 110 limit. Fastball swung on and missed, struck one. Fastball catches the outside. One ball, two strikes. Fastball misses low and away. Evens it up 2-2. Fastball. Catches the outside batter's box for strike three. Terrible call, but it's going both ways. Got to bring up Peyton Gross. Foul ball right side out of play. No balls, one strike. Fastball misses in, ball one. One pitch. Fastball. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. Fastball pop to the right side, shallow right field. Right fielder's running in, and it will drop in front. So Peyton Gross. And they'll have to make a pitching change.
Don't worry, be happy. place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your baby on the road. Be happy. The landlord said your rent is late. He may have to let the baby on the road. Be happy.
New pitcher for Bremen, number 17, coming down for number 4 after hitting the 110 pitch count limit. We have a runner on first, 2 down. Down, Peyton Gross at first. Docker at the plate. Fastball. High and outside for ball strike one. Fastball outside for strike two.
Hey, Blue, they've got to be able to reach the ball. They cannot reach the ball on the other batting spot.
There we go. 0-2 pitch. That ball is drilled to left field. Left fielder back under, drifting back. And he makes the play. Go to the bottom of the seventh. Bottom of the seventh here. Dustin back out. Try to close the game out. Gordon Lee up 5-3. Dustin's sitting around 88 pitches. Top of the order stands in. Fastball went for the ball. Yes, he did. Strike one. That shouldn't even need a second opinion on that, but. We got it. Strike one. Fastball. Misses outside corner. Ball one. Change up. Out front. Strike two. The 1-2 pitch. Fastball, chop to Scally, gloves, throws, out at first.
Now batting for Bremen, number 3,
The one down here in the bottom of the seventh. Nobody on. Dustin Day. Fastball misses inside. Right in the back. Roll double play right here. Fastball, line left side out of play. No balls, one strike. Running first, fastball. Foul straight back, strike two. So Dustin quickly 0-2. Taking 4-6-3 right here. Change up misses away. Ball one. The 1-2 pitch. Fastball. Grounded by the first base side, right by the first baseman in the right field. Ready up with it, gets the ball back in, so that put runners at first and third. So one down, runners at first and third. Fastball, fouled off, left side. No balls, one strike. Runner going, fakes. Called ball. One's across the board. Fastball, that's driven to left field. Ty Thompson in. Gets under his glove. One run was scored. Two runs were scored. Play the third. And he's in there safely. Defense will come on to try to close it out. So the winning run is at third base, one down. Atkin Finch on the pitch. Atkin from the stretch. Breaking ball. Low. One ball, no strikes. Back in ground ball up the middle. And they get through. Third base hit for Bremen to win the game. So that's their first win of the season, but not a bad game. We'll see you guys tomorrow.